infinity e raised to minus t square e raised to power 2z minus 1. 2z minus 1 dt. Actually, I had used it as an alternative equation at some point.
A few moments later.
Both are optical sources, huh? Used in many applications.
Many unbearable hours later. Many hours later.